Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. This is Sports Payout. If you're just joining me, do well to give this video a like, hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to turn the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. So guys, I have four matches here that has been well selected. Okay, so all you have to do is watch the video to the end without skipping any part of it, because during the course of this video I'll be making a live prediction for you guys. But most importantly, always bet responsibly. So guys, before I proceed into giving you guys the prediction of each of these matches, I want every one of you to go over to your browser and then you search for this particular website called thesoccerhunters.com. So I've actually made a video about this particular website. Okay, so this particular website has really been of help to me. Okay, like I've used this particular website to cash out like a lot. Okay, so now when you log on to this particular website, you tend to see the interface of this website, as in the free tips of this website will automatically pop up on your screen. So these are the free tips. And another thing is, one thing I love about this particular website is that these guys, they specialize more on investing. Okay, like they give out like small percent of odd, and then you stake high. Okay, like if you can afford to stake high, you can stake on their games. Okay, like these guys, they carefully select their games. But there's something about these guys that I also love. The thing is, these guys, they don't really edit their games. Like any of their prediction that does not come out well, you tend to see it like that. Okay, so they will not take it, they will not remove the game, they will just leave it the way it is. Okay, so this is it. This is one thing I actually love about this particular website. Now guys, for you to get full access into this particular website, for you to get full access, but note something, that this particular website is for investors. Okay, like if you really want to invest on football, this is the particular website, like this is the website for you to use. Okay, this is the website. Now I already have an account, but before I log on to my account, I would like to show you guys most of my predictions from this particular website. Okay, so I'm gonna go over to my Peripesa. Okay, so this is my Peripesa. And also, if you don't have a Peripesa account, please go over to the comment section. I'll pin the link for you to register on Peripesa. And also, you must use my promo code Payouts for you to get a bonus during your first deposit. So guys, this is it. This is it. So I usually stake high on their games. Okay, I usually stake high. So this particular prediction given to me here, we actually lost this particular prediction. Okay, so you can see that nothing has been edited in this particular prayer, like ticket or stuff like that. Okay, so now guys, before you gain full access into this particular website, make sure you register. Okay, so you register. But I already have an account with this particular website. Okay, I have an account. So when you register, you tend to get the full details, like everything you need to know about this particular website. Now these guys, they have different soccer prediction plan. They have okay, let's just check it out. Okay, let's just check it out, and then you see the soccer plan. Okay, so they have the two-way soccer plan. Okay, the two-way soccer prediction. You see, this strategy gives subscribers almost 100% return monthly. Okay, so you must have an arbitrage calculator for you to use this particular part of this investing, like if you want to invest on the arbitrage part of your games. So the thing is, you just have to register and then you see the full details. So if you want to partake in their investing of, like you want to invest on a football, okay, so these guys are really, really good. All you have to do is chat them up, or you join them on Telegram and then they will guide you. Okay, so I personally know this person, and trust me guys, this guy is doing excellently well. Okay, so make sure you sign up and then you follow all the necessary informations on this particular website. So guys, back to our prediction. Okay, so the first match we have here is between Saint Mirren versus Rangers. Saint Mirren versus Rangers. So let's check their head-to-head statistic. Okay, so if you check for Saint Mirren, you see that from their last 5 games, they've lost 3 of their matches and they've drawn 2. But there's something fishy about their matches. The thing is, these guys, they usually get up to 2 goals and more. Okay, so they score a lot of goals in their matches. So for Rangers, these guys, it's either they win or they play a draw. So they only lost once to Celtic. Okay, that was their 5 match ago. So guys, when you check their head-to-head statistic between Rangers and Saint Mirren, you will see that these guys, they play over 1.5 a lot. But note something, that it's either Rangers win the match against them or they will play a draw. And another thing, they are up to like 2 goals in their match. So when you check their table, you see that Rangers, they are number 2 on their table with 89 points. So the chance of Rangers winning this particular match is very, very high. So the thing is, we are going to pick our prediction for this particular match as Rangers to win or draw. Okay, so we are going to pick it as a double chance prediction for us to be on the safer side. So guys, the second match on this ticket is between Dortmund versus Mainz. Dortmund versus Mainz, okay? So we'll go over to their head-to-head statistics, and then this is for Dortmund. So Dortmund, they've won 4 of their last 5 matches and they've drawn just 1. So you can see that these guys, they have a clean record. It's either they win or they draw, but these guys, they barely play draw, okay? And not something that anytime they play their match, they love to give the opposite team like big gap, okay? Like they love to create a gap between them, and that's for that. But when you check the match between Mainz, like their last 5 games, you see that they've lost all straight of their 4 matches and they've won just 1 against Bayern Munich. Now when you check their head-to-head statistic, you see that Dortmund mainly win the match against them and they've only played drawn once. That was in the year 2021. So let's sharply check their table. When you check their table, you see that Dortmund, they are number 1 on the table with 70 points, and Mainz, they are number 9 on the table with 45 points. So guys, we are going to pick this particular prediction as Dortmund to win this match full time. It's going to be a straight win prediction for Dortmund. So the third match on this ticket is between Köln versus Bayern Munich. Köln versus Bayern Munich. So when you check their head-to-head statistic, you see that Köln, they've won 3 of their last 5 games, they've lost 1 and they've drawn 1. Okay, so these guys, they usually get like over 1.5 in their matches. So for Bayern Munich, you see that these guys, they've won 3 of their last 5 games and they've lost 2. Okay, so these guys, they've not really been doing well recently, okay? But let's check their head-to-head statistics. So when you check their head-to-head statistic against each other, you see that these guys, they get up to like 2 goals in their match, okay? So it's pretty obvious these guys, they score a lot of goals in their match. So we are picking this particular prediction as over 1.5. At least we should expect up to like 2 goals from this match. So the last match on this ticket is between Toulouse versus Auxerre. Toulouse versus Auxerre. So when you go over to their head-to-head statistic, you see that Toulouse, they mainly play draw. Okay, so if you check their last 3 games, you see that they played like 0-0 or through. These guys, they barely score, okay? But they won their match against Nantes 5-1, and then they lost to Toulouse. They lost to Lens. Now, for Auxerre, they've lost 3 of their last 5 games and they've drawn 2. So, these guys, it's either they lose or they draw. It's more like their matches is mainly based on them defending their goals, okay? So, it will get to a point they will not be able to defend, and then they will lose that particular match. So, when you check their head-to-head statistic, you see that Toulouse is always beating these guys from the year 2021, okay? So, if you check carefully, you see that Toulouse always score in every of their match. So, guys, I'm going to pick this particular prediction as Toulouse to score at least 1 goal in this match. That is Toulouse over 0.5. So, guys, that is the end of my prediction. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to share. Also, join us on Telegram for more updates. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.